Just call Chameleon one time, so it will create a configuration directory. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.